चैप्टर नंबर 4 बिगिनिंग ऑफ ह्यूमन लाइफ। देर आर एविडेंसेस ऑफ प्री हिस्टोरिक लाइफ। प्री हिस्टोरिक लाइफ मीन्स एटलीस्ट 5000 ईयर्स अगो ऑफ मैन, विच टेल अस अबाउट द चेंजेस विच हैव कम इन हिज लाइफ ओवर द ईयर्स। दिस प्रोसेस ऑफ इवोल्यूशन ऑफ मैन हैज टेकन मिलियंस ऑफ ईयर्स। We get information about the early life of man by the tools and weapons found. This age has been named as the Stone Age by historians. Now you see, divided three group, three stages. Old Stone Age means hunters and gatherers age. This is hunters and gatherers age. Middle Stone Age means some tools made by stone. Middle Stone Age and New Stone Age means farmers age. Primitive man was a hunter and gatherer who hunted animals, fish and birds for food. He also used fruit, vegetables, leaves and roots of plants of that region. On that time, primitive man people means hunter and gatherer people eat fish and birds for food, and also they ate fruits, vegetables, leaves, roots, plants, etc. Man gained knowledge and skill as he tried to overcome the difficulties in his life. He explored the different trees and plants. He also learned whether the leaves and fruits were edible, medicinal or poisonous. To share this knowledge, he developed sign language. Means that on that time they never use language, they communicate with sign, means ishare ki bhasha. He moved from place to place in search of food and gradually started settling near rivers, as water was essential for survival. They live nearby river area, so they can easily, they provided water, so they live nearby rivers. Now you see in this picture, primitive man and modern man, how primitive man and some stages, after some stages this is the modern man. And now we look our clothes, our food habits, etc. Now, tools and weapons. The major part of information that we have about the primitive man is obtained from the tools which he used. The different tools were made from stone, wood and bones, which were used for different activities. The variety in tools also indicate the kinds of activities an early man was engaged in. Out of the various tools, some were used for cutting and crushing, and some were used as spears, bone and arrows. Apart from hunting, the tools were also used for making huts and shelters. So they used tools for making weapons and their spears, bows, arrows. So stone, wood and bones used for making tools and weapons. Now, discovery of fire in lecture number 2.